Welcome to your first day on the Bakerloo line of the London Underground. Here you will be taken through a brief introduction on operating the 1972 tube stock that operate on this line. During this session, you'll be taken through the startup procedure, critical driving controls, and passenger operations at several stations. Take a seat in the driver's position. This is where you'll be spending most of your time. The control switch activates the train for operation. The direction selector determines the direction of travel. This train features a combined power brake handle. Set this as indicated to begin the startup procedure. Set the brakes as indicated. The train is now ready to depart. Set the direction selector and apply power to begin moving. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Please do not leave your luggage unattended on the station. Luggage left unattended may be removed without warning or destroyed or damaged by the security services.
Thank you.
please. Closed circuit television and remote video monitoring is in use at this station.
Thank you.